Four people are behind bars after two separate eight-liner raids in Starr County. Officials with the Starr County Special Crimes Unit say they happened on Diaz Lane and the northeast corner of Mike's 15th Street and Coyote Road in Alto Bonito. Authorities seized motherboards, cash, and ATM machines in those busts.